dragged them past Mexico after their shocking opening day defeat to Saudi Arabia before scoring in every knockout game. Haaland's performances this season should surely warrant a Ballon d'Or award, but the staging of the World Cup in the middle of the season will complicate his chances. After winning the treble and scoring 52 goals, what else can a man do?